watching you.
Yeah.
What are these two nutters doing? You want some Jaffa cakes?
Yeah.
It quite a bit, and if you've not been up here in a while, then it does take a bit to get used to. You've just got to make sure that you keep coming up here on your rides. This is one of the, I'd say, one of the biggest hills around near us. Just got to keep doing it. Even though halfway up it stinks of sheep crap as well, because there's that many sheep that's in the bloody fields. Just a good climb. It's just basically what I'm trying to do is film like quite a few of my rides, so when we're out and about, wherever I'm going, see what I'm doing. And just basically share the experience of being on the bike. So yeah, wicked, see you in a bit.